Hey, so what is the problem? So what is the need? Make the connection with the need to borrow.
Therefore,
you want to borrow 500 million, isn't it?
Yes. Therefore, we are planning to borrow an additional 500 million.
Not planning, we need to borrow.
We need to borrow from the lenders 500 million ringgit to partly fund our prospective land acquisition and investments.
To partly fund. You don't need 1.3 B there. You only need half a million.
I mean, it's 1.3 B lah.
Ah.
But as at now, we are planning to borrow 500 million.
Only 500 million?
Only 500 million.
Okay.
These are estimates.
Yes, okay.
We have shortlisted two banks for this fundraising exercise. In terms of cost comparison, as you can see down here, Maybank's offer is the cost of finance.
The financing element.
The average funding cost from Maybank's offer is 4.7% annually.
For 5 years.
For 5 years.
Uh-huh.
Whereas the offer from RHB Bank on 500 million ringgit borrowings came to 4.8%. Annually funding cost. Hence, from this slide, we can already see that Maybank's offer is better off than RHB's offer.
Uh-huh.
I don't have to go detail like my life.
No. Therefore,
the terms between Maybank and RHB is Maybank's terms are slightly better off than RHB's terms.
Uh-huh. Okay, never mind. You don't have to go to details.
Okay.
So, the terms are, Maybank's terms are better.
Maybank's terms are better. We highlighted the key terms that are significant.
Actually, can you go back to this earlier slide?
Okay.
So, you're recommending Maybank, isn't it?
Eventually, lah.
Okay. Yes, so just say, I would like to recommend that the board accepts Maybank's offer for three reasons. Reason number one, lower average annual funding costs.
Cheaper average annual funding costs.
Number two, the next slide.
Number two would be on the terms.
Better terms being offered to us from Maybank.
Better terms have been offered to us from Maybank.
It's okay. Number three. Is there a three?
This slide is just the terms.
Okay.
Comparing the terms.
Okay. Is there a three? Faster approval period.
Number three would be on approvals.
Uh-huh.
From Maybank, we only need internal approvals within Maybank's committee. Whereas RHB's offer, we need approvals from the Securities Commission. And also we need approvals.
Look at us.
The Securities Commission on any subsequent changes of the
medium term notes
of the loan, yeah.
Of the loan, okay.
Of the drawdown of the loan.
Uh-huh.
Hence, I urge the board of directors to approve the proposed fundraising exercise
and
recommended by Maybank Investment Bank Berhad.
Mm-hmm.
And do I need to?
Yes.
Standard.
Standard. Okay.
And to authorize the CEO and the CFO to negotiate terms and conclude the acceptance of the
short term
loan facility.
Okay.
And also to authorize the CEO and CFO to do all acts and things necessary
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.